If you ever know who Jesus really is, then you can appreciate His great sacrifice so much more. You have to know who He is first. He wasn't just a righteous man or a good man. He was the Son of God. No one, no angel, no nothing else could have ever took the place but He. And He was willing to come down for us. And when He was born, He born on the earth here, He come by the way of a stable, and went out the way of capital punishment. And yet we complain sometimes because we have a few trials and troubles. Well, look what happened to Him. You know why He was born in a stable? Because He was a lamb. Lambs are not born in houses, they're born in barns. And He was, you notice, to the Calvary, they led Him away to the slaughter. That's the way they do lambs, they lead them away. He was God's lamb, provided for us, that we sinners might have access to God through Him.